one of my favorite quotes, I actually talk about this, there's a lot of overlap between this and talking about government as well, but one of my favorite quotes from James Madison in Federalist 51, he writes this quote, and people think it means one thing, and he did mean one thing with it, but it shows a pretty significant problem, I think. He has this quote in Federalist 51, you probably know it, that says, "If men were angels, no government would be necessary." So if men, human beings, just behaved themselves, didn't have this, you wouldn't need government to kind of keep them in line, right? And people kind of like that. They're like, okay, that's kind of clever. But, and James Madison was a genius. I have a lot of appreciation for him. But there's a significant problem even in that statement, that he identifies that men are not angels, that they need some sort of external control. But that external control comes from other human beings with the same ethical problem.